video where I showed you Dharma and the damage that was done to my girl. The guy that I had the accident with was really cool. He's a young guy. And yeah, he was all, "Are you okay?" Both of us, my response was, "Are you okay?" And he was like, "Are you okay?" He was cute, but luckily it was not a high speed. Thank God. It was just turning the corner. Because I had slowed down to turn on the green, so it wasn't going that fast, but still did damage. His front tire was popped by it. He was really cool about it. And it was a city cop. It wasn't CHP. It was Seaside Police Department. It was a motorcycle cop. I didn't get his name. Absolutely amazing. That town is very fortunate to have cops like that. He was not a dick. He was super cool. He was protect and serve, man. It was just, wow, cool. He actually did a lot of my paperwork because it was all digital and I couldn't see. And he was just using my phone, and I was talking to the claim adjuster or one of the ladies for my insurance. He was like, "Sorry, ma'am, hang on." So he was actually helping me, you know, exchange information with the other driver because I'm not that really technologically anyway. But yeah, I just wanted to point some things out about that. I was like, man, very cool. Everybody was very sweet about that. And I felt bad. I was like, oh my God, I've never been in a wreck before. And I was like, I didn't even know who caused it. I was just like, I feel bad for him and he felt bad for me. And, you know, and even the firefighters were awesome. So Seaside has some really good public servants. They're awesome. The fire department and the, this is like right inside the college too. But I don't know. I have to investigate that because I'm a great driver. I'm very, you know, even in the morning, I'm tired, you know, waking up. But still, all I saw was a green. I didn't see no red arrow. So I'm going to have to figure that one out, do some research. Because I saw the side of the box when the cop was talking to me, and it was all rusted. I'm like, okay, so what else is rusted, right? So I'm looking at that further before I take full blame on that. I mean, the guy was just going straight on the green, so if that arrow was red and bright, I wouldn't have turned until it was green. Never been in an accident before, so that still kind of bothers me. Especially Dharma, she's so amazing. I was like, that broke my heart. People don't understand that machines sometimes can come to life and be real. And that's the best way to put it. And Dharma's real to me. She's amazing. And I can't even begin to tell you all the adventures we've been through. I mean, you can see them in the videos I posted, but I'm going to write about it. I have to. I'm going to go back through the videos and memories will pop up. But we've been through some scrapes, and that girl got me through. And she's still running. Except for the front blinker and light. Yeah. Cop told me I couldn't advise you to drive this thing, and I'm like, okay, thank you. I'm like, I don't drive at night, which is a blessing, you know, so that's one thing I can look, just, I gotta get it fixed. I don't know how much it's gonna cost. Dharma looks like a badass. We're about to get road warrior right now, man. People are gonna be afraid to park next to me. You're gonna see that and go, damn, that guy's serious. He's got a bit of an asshole, and he's not afraid to use it. Oh, me and Dharma have to go rogue. Anyway, I don't want to be the bad guy. I don't have to go Zorro. Oh, California? Oh, I'm going to have to do Zorro. I don't know. Robin Hood, Zorro, it's the same thing. Different time, different, you know, continent. Zorro. Yeah, I was born in California. My grandparents are here, my great-grandparents. Visiting Watsonville was awesome. Both sides of my family, and to honor them and maybe keep California. Don't be so quick to run away, right? Fight for it. We'll see. I like Zorro. Anyway, love and light, everybody. Have a wonderful weekend. Be safe. God knows, right? Because God loves you, the universe loves you, and I love you. Namaste, people. Love and light.